I came across a very interesting quote by Father Greg Boyle, and he challenges us to look inward when we pray to God. And in that, he asks us to realize that all of us have some form of brokenness that we bring to the table. And when we realize that, it brings us towards a different level of compassion. And when we have a different level of compassion, then we can form kinship with those that we encounter in our daily lives. He says, here is what we seek, a compassion that can stand in awe at what the poor have to carry, rather than stand in judgment at how they carry it. And I think this is very profound when we deal with those that have come in and asked for assistance. So I keep this quote in mind when I'm getting ready to sit down and meet with those who have come into the parish and ask for assistance. Because once in a while in life, folks run into a speed bump or a wall that keeps them from attaining the basic necessities that get them through the day, like food or utilities, or maybe having to pay rent. And this is what the Emergency Assistance Ministry is designed to do. So your gift towards the Fifth Sunday Collection assist us in helping those who come in that have an immediate need to pay for rent or utilities or food, but also in helping them and others who come in that need longer term solutions as well. Beyond your financial gift, we ask for prayer. And in that prayer, we ask God to help us recognize that we need to assign the same amount of dignity and respect to everybody that we encounter. And when we do this, that's when we start forming kinship. And this is what the Emergency Assistance Ministry is all about here at St. Patrick's Catholic Community.